The items that the facility received were part of the 60 beds, 34 mattresses, 60 blankets and 120 bed sheets that the Ministry of Health gave to the district to improve service delivery in the health centers in the district. Sheka Bulule, the Kabale District Kadi, said that the facilities established by other religious sects have benefited from the public health care funds, but Chirijime Health Center 3 has not had this opportunity. He added that the facility offers free government programs like self-male circumcision and has been participating in other outreaches like immunization campaigns.
Challenges, and the biggest challenge we have here is that one of PHC. PHC is primary health care, but there are funds from government which help the facility to pay the staff, buy some drugs, and do some other services with the facility. So they are usually government gives them to private, not for profit health facilities, and those are mainly the ones that are on a religious, they are founded by religious organizations or affiliations.
The Chirijime Health Center 3 in charge, Hussein Semakula, asked the government to at least enroll a midwife at the facility to improve on the quality of services given to the patients. The facility receives 20 to 30 patients a day, according to Semakula.
The challenge we are having, as I've told you, for us, we are PNFP, meaning that we don't aim at profits. So we offer a lot of services free of charge, right from antenatals, MCH services, immunization services. They are free services, yet some of the many people consider us to be a private. So they expect us to be making money, but these services we give them free of charge. Even right now, there is a circumcision camp going on, also free of charge. However, we don't have any primary health care funds.
While handing over the supplies, Catherine Atwakire Ndamira, the Kabale District Woman Member of Parliament, said they are doing all this to reduce congestion at Kabale Regional Referral Hospital.
At the health centers of our district, we have health center 3s, we have health center 2s who are from hard-to-reach areas. We wanted also to consider them. Then we have our health center 4s, where our patients have been coming from all over, coming to get treatment from the regional referral hospital. And the reason why we have decided to distribute to those other health centers is to reduce the many who have come to get treatment from regional referral hospital.
Kabale district leaders commended the efforts to see health facilities supported, saying that they are optimistic for better results.
Support the woman named Peace Kabale district, and we were able to receive 60 beds, a number of mattresses and bed sheets, and we have distributed them. We have been able to go to two hospitals, that is Rugarama Hospital, Shoreza Hospital, and to Kamuchire Center 4, and now we are at Chirijime Health Center.
It's not only mattresses. So, Madam Honorable, our Women Member of Parliament, Kabale, I want to thank you so much. Even in the Parliament, we see you struggling to see that Kabale, we are benefiting. We want to salute you so much.
Other facilities that benefited from the support were Rugarama Hospital and Kamukira Health Center 4. Report compiled by Job Namanya for the news.